What's up, y'all? 7:39, Thursday. I'm here editing the vlog. I just edited a mukbang. That's gonna go up, I think. I'm gonna let that open on Sunday. The vlog's gonna go up when I'm done. Sandy's here chilling. What's up?
No, listen.
Oh, you shady boots.
Listen, I should probably get going. I shouldn't have an intruder
on
you like this.
No, your family. I'm sorry, I didn't even ask. What are you saying?
Oh, just, out by the airport, fast and easy.
Get him! Get it, Papa! Get it!
No.
Get it! Okay. Hey, what's up? Good morning. Yeah, you about that life, I know. You excited. Here you go, eat your drink. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Okay, I guess it's the side of my bedroom is more in the front. And I'm like, where the sun? I'm like, it's supposed to be a nice day today. I asked Alexa what the temperature's gonna be. But I opened this, I'm like, hey, the sun is peeking through. Yes, nice weather. Tea. I need to make some tea. We're gonna go. I'm going out for lunch. Carlos wanted to link today, but I already had plans set up to do a restaurant review, and I can't do a restaurant review and then do a mukbang. Hell to the nah! I'm losing weight. I'm not trying to put that shit back. So let me see if he's available. Tomorrow, Sunday, maybe we can do something. But nearly dropped that. Y'all look at my cupboard, right? Why the fuck I got so many damn plates? Shit, I have 1, 2, 3, 4 sets of four. I mean, some I've gotten, I don't need any plates. But then sometimes you see stuff when you go on, like, oh my god, I like that. I don't buy like a set of it. Like, I went out and I saw this bowl. I mean, I could have bought a set of four. What the fuck I need four bowls for? I'm one person. But my cereal bowls, I don't like small bowls for cereal. That's ridiculous. You got to go fill it up twice. No. But this was my... I'm going to show you the size comparison. I said, let me get a human-sized bowl. So this is what I usually... Say, look at the depth of that. And I got that one instead. See? And this one you can put right in there. Look at that. Ta-da! You finished your treat? You just swallowed it, didn't you? Just swallowed it. Don't be fierce. Hey! Hello! You ready to eat food now? Alright, let's see if you're hungry. Because you be doing the most. I got him a new... Oh, I didn't realize your door's closed. My bad. I got him a new nozzle on his water bottle. It's open, I'm sorry. Because usually, y'all hear him drinking water, you hear a loud noise. Now it's just a very faint boom, 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 boom. Sorry, I didn't realize your door was closed. Good thing I noticed that, because I want you peeing and shitting on my floor. And it's been my fault. What you doing? Why do dogs do that? It's like, there ain't no other dogs in here. Why are you smelling up your pee? It's your pee. Yeah, like he smells his pee, and then he pee. What the fuck you doing? Just pee. It ain't my shit. I'm excited. I just got an email from Canon. So they got my camera. They said that, expect the repairs to be completed and shipped back to you within approximately 7 business days from the date shown above. What's the date shown above?
I hope to be able to.
The 24th. Okay. Where the hell is dog at? Sandy! What are you doing? Are you in your bed? I'm sorry. You're like, bitch, leave me alone. I'm chilling in my bed. Come here. Most of all, I'm sick of being a now then. Come here, little dog. Come here. I didn't say bring your blankie, you little pups.
Oh, Jamie, you're still going.
Where you going? What are you doing? Give me. I don't have nothing in my hand. I'm saying, give me your blankie. Give me your blankie, little puppy. Hey, old man, give me a blankie. I wash my hands, so there's no syrup on it. This movie is freaking creepy. There's something called Adrena. What is this? What is info? My Sweet Adrena. This is 2016. Haunted by nightmares of her late sister, a girl regains memories of the truth behind her death. And this dude is her father. He creepy. He's like, every woman in my life leaves me. Please don't leave me. He keeps a hostage in the house. Nah, nigga. I mean, the house is beautiful stuff, but no, I need to be outside with people.
You went to see Art.
I saw him too, yes.
He's so... there's overprotected and it's crazy. He's crazy.
You didn't ask.
Okay, so I finally understand this movie. It's crazy. It's written very well. So... well, I said something called Adrena, what is it all again? My Sweet Adrena. So basically, this girl was locked up in her house. And, but to come around, what happened is, when she was younger, she was in the woods and she was raped by three guys. You know, so of course, traumatic experience. And when her mother got her, you know, that day would happen, the mother took her home and, you know, washed her up and everything. And of course, to try to help her get over the traumatic experience, her father put into shock therapy. And in the shock therapy, they told her, like, oh, they convinced her that it didn't happen to her, it didn't happen to her. They did a whole thing, had a, they have a cemetery plot, and she buried and all this stuff. So basically, she's the, you know, this is some crazy shit. So there was never a first Adrena that died. It was her that just erased her memory to show that the trauma didn't happen. But things were happening to her, and she was having flashbacks. And so her father finally told her. And so, yeah, some crazy shit. So the movie's over now. So she has a sister. Okay, so the father had a sister out of marriage. Raised her in the house, but she was jealous of the other one, and so she was the one that planned for the little girl to be raped in the woods. What kind of sick fuck? So she came back, you know, she keep coming back into the, you could see she, you know, throughout the whole movie, she's just like, she's very, a very sexualized, just, but it's just crazy and weird. Weird. But yeah, so she had tried to, again, to throw the girl down the steps. The girl was on a breathing machine. She pulled the plug so the girl would die, but she, while she was
Father, we thank you for so
taking off the machine, she started remembering everything, and she remembered that the sister, the one that set up everything and tried to kill her. And then she was like, oh my, you know, she comes into the room, is like, no, you know, it's not my fault, you know. Then she's talking to the dad, like, you know, all I wanted you to ever do was love me, da 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 da. Look, this is why I go back to say, women, watch who you have kids with. It's a movie, but it's real shit. Because, you know, these fathers, look, she didn't, you know, she's like, you wouldn't show me any love. So she was jealous of the other person. So you have the little girl rape, you nearly push her down the step, you try to sleep with her man, you try to, oh God, fuckery. No, sir. Oh my, what's this? It's 2013. What's this about? After the apparent suicide of her daughter, a mother-in-law tries to prove that it was murder. Yeah, we ain't doing this. Oh my God, I'm gonna get hooked on Lifetime. Oh Lord! Where's Sandy? Hi, Pops. What's up, y'all? It is beautiful out here. 11:58, 82 degrees. Yeah, so about to go and grab a bite to eat. Then go hang out for a little bit. Came outside, had to clean up garbage around the house. Thank you. So I just finished having lunch. It's 1:41. I'm about to go post some pictures on my food Instagram. If you're not following me on my food Instagram, it's food on my best day. Exactly as it sounds, food on my best day. Yeah, if you like looking at food pics, hey, give it a follow. So I'm about to go hang out at the vape shop for a while. Beautiful day, enjoying it. That burger and them fries. Make sure y'all check out that review. So I've edited 3 reviews. I'm editing the restaurant review. I was gonna, since I was gonna eat something when I'm done, finished, I'd have one more video from the vape shop, but I'm hungry. Look what my mom made. Yeah, boy. For those who don't know, that is codfish and collaloo. Good morning, it is Saturday. Yeah, got up, made him breakfast. I'm about to make myself some. Came in the kitchen, did a little cleaning up of some things. And it's early, it's 9:14. I'm gonna take a ride up to Coney Island. I wanna go to Rita's. If you got a Rita's in your town, you need to check it out. The weekend, I do it up. But that really doesn't include. So I might be going out tomorrow. I'm not sure. Wait to hear what cups are. I'm in the freezer. Wait to hear what, Carlos. What I want? Don't want the waffles or the pancakes. You know what I mean? Let me finish this pancake.
Hey. You don't know yet, but you're going outside. Yeah. Going outside, you little pooper scooper. You little pooper scooper. Where you going? You're not getting none of my breakfast because I put your food out? Yeah. He's like, yeah, right, Mom.